Welcome to this overview on the BSc in Pharmaceutical Science in TU Dublin. In this short presentation, we will talk to you about the structure of the course and the potential career opportunities. Both courses are offered on the TALA campus of TU Dublin. The CAO code for the three-year BSc ordinary degree is TU763, and the CAO code for the four-year BSc honours degree is TU876. If you're interested in how new medicines are discovered and made, these programmes may be right for you.
In year one, you will study subjects that include chemistry and biology. In years two and three, you study pharmaceutical-focused subjects. In year three, you have the opportunity of a work placement of 6 to 8 months in a pharmaceutical or biopharmaceutical company. You may also choose to complete your 6 to 8 month work experience in a European country as part of an Erasmus programme. In the honours degree, TU876, you will study advanced subjects to prepare you for working in the pharmaceutical and biopharmaceutical industry, or to explore higher qualifications such as master programmes or PhDs.
The coursework is almost equally divided between practical laboratory and lecture classes. Many students are employed by the company with which they completed their work placement after they graduate. The campus in TALA is home to the National Pharmaceutical Education Centre, which includes a pilot-scale pharmaceutical plant. This is used for many of the practical-based subjects during the course. This exposure to real-life industry environment gives students practical experience, which is invaluable when seeking jobs after the completion of the degree course.
What career opportunities are available on completing these degrees? 9 of the world's top 10 pharmaceutical companies are in Ireland. There are many exciting career opportunities in research, manufacturing, to senior management roles. If you want to be part of the discovery of new and life-saving medicines, a qualification in pharmaceutical science from TU Dublin is a fantastic choice.